described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Human Relations Media presents Kindness Counts. Feelings. It's not okay to be mean. Amanda Yull, author and teacher.
So everyone gets mad sometimes. You know, that's just normal. And actually, it's really good to get mad sometimes, because if somebody's doing something that's not nice, or if they're crossing your boundaries, like, it's okay to be angry. But we want to make sure that we don't do something wrong back. Like, they do something wrong to us, but it's okay to be angry, but I don't want to do something wrong back. So I don't want to call them a name back. If they called me a name, I'm going to be angry and I'm going to say, stop it, I don't like that. But I'm not going to call them a name back, because then I'm just being mean like they were mean. I don't want that.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.